In this video, we are going to explore how humanity could realistically colonize the entire Milky Way galaxy and transform our species into a galactic civilization. At the point in which we will begin this video, humanity has already colonized our solar system and we have become a true interplanetary species. Now, for our first step out of the solar system, we will travel to Proxima Centauri, the closest star to our sun, and colonize its potentially habitable planet, Proxima b. However, since Proxima Centauri is an incredible 4.2 light years away, in order to colonize it, we will need an extremely fast spacecraft capable of hosting humans for long periods of time. Fortunately though, such a mission is feasible. Using helium-3 powered nuclear fusion, we could accelerate a spacecraft to 5.7% the speed of light. After a several decade-long rest period, the second stage of the spacecraft would then decelerate it back down to manageable speeds. This would get us to Proxima Centauri in approximately 80 years. The initial spacecraft would be monstrous, with 96% of its initial mass being fuel. The other 4% would be the engines and the living quarters, which would have artificial gravity and enough supplies to support several generations of crew members. Once the spacecraft would arrive, it would then maneuver into an orbit around Proxima b, allowing the crew to descend in smaller spacecraft and finally begin colonization. Similar missions could then be repeated to many other stars around ours, transforming humanity into a widespread interstellar civilization, but not a very connected one. Due to the extreme distances, colonies would grow apart and eventually lose all affiliation with each other. There's just no way to exceed the speed of light. Or is there? What if, instead of going through space-time, we just warp the space-time we are in? To beat the speed of light, there are two main ideas: warp drives and wormholes. Warp drives would work by contracting the space-time ahead of a spacecraft and expanding the space-time behind it, essentially making a faster-than-light wave that a spacecraft could then ride. On the other hand, a wormhole would be a massive disturbance in space-time that, if controlled, could connect two formerly distant points. Both of these ideas are completely hypothetical and may seem inconceivable, but unlike other ideas, they are theoretically possible. For the rest of this video, we will assume that eventually, we develop faster-than-light transportation. With our new revolutionary technology, we will begin colonization of the Milky Way galaxy. We will expand outwards, exploring hundreds of stars, then thousands. On habitable exoplanets, we will establish permanent colonies, carefully interacting with possible alien life forms. Massive operations to transport matter will make large-scale terraforming a reality, and with almost unlimited supplies, the structures will grow even larger. We will build Stanford Torus's and O'Neill cylinders hundreds of kilometers wide. Eventually, we will colonize the entire galaxy. With billions of stars and planets at our disposal, we will take on stellar engineering, possibly constructing Dyson spheres, ring worlds, Alderson disks, Kugelblitz drives, and other cosmic scale structures. If you enjoyed this video, it would be really appreciated if you like and subscribe for more awesome videos coming soon. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.